It's Bertando and Cheshire. And today we're in another THQ Nordic game. We played the first game of this and put it up on the channel. We got that on there. But this is... What is this?
Why don't you tell me?
I don't have to tell you. It's right there. Monster Jam. Except this is the sequel. It's Titans of Steel or Steel Titans 2. The last one was the first game. This is the second game. So that's great, Danny, right there. Alright, so hopefully this one doesn't have a tutorial that says drive forward, drive backwards, spin car. I mean, that's kind of unnecessary when you can just put it in the beginning. There's a race. First stunt event, you have to play the actual event, the replay. You just have programs so that at the very beginning of that very first event.
Welcome to Monster Jam Steel Titans 2. I am the Truck Instructional Navigation Assistant, but you can call me Tina for short.
Well, it's a bit better. So this is kind of what they did. This is like
you can do it. Now, I want you to practice braking. Stop your truck on top of the hill.
Yeah, this is better than
Wow. You did it. For our next lesson, you will need to reverse your truck out of a tight spot. Well done. Sometimes you might find yourself in a difficult position, like upside down or on your side.
Remember spinning.
Good job. Let's practice steering.
Yeah.
Now I want
you
to
have
fresh
spin around.
Dance. While you were breaking those crates, did you notice the combo meter? Crushing things can earn you rewards and set high scores. You about stunts. Great job! I hope you aren't dizzy. Like a pro. That was amazing. I promise to teach you a better way to get up when you fall over.
Yeah, this is how you get up. Yes,
you aren't finished yet. I'm taking you to Camp Crushmore.
Camp Crushmore. Yay. Is it the... We'll have a different map. It's going to open the door. So we're going to have to do that stuff. You don't know?
Be sure to collect them all. Each world has its own team of Monster Jam trucks that
you
can unlock. Some by doing well in the career.
They say each world has its own stuff to collect. Oh, you gotta go there. Oh, yeah. can't just go where you want. That's...
Oh, stop to be that.
The Team Garage. In each of the worlds, there is a Team Garage marked on the moon.
This detour is way better.
Great! Can I tell you a secret? Each of the Monster Jam trucks has a secret somewhere in its team's world. If you think you found the secret, try switching to the matching truck and visit it again.
Change vehicle. Challenge event in your bag. And then I think you have to actually have one, though you don't have any. But yeah, you do. Monster Jam stop truck.
You're crushing it. That truck looks fast. But let's go faster. I'm going to teach you how to boost. In each world, there is a sign near the team garage. These signs show the last known whereabouts of a lost crazy creature. Good job! That's all for now. If you ever want to learn more, you can visit any team garage or go to Monster Jam 101.
Backed up from the sign in the hood state. That sign's got grills really long. Is it red?
It's a car.
You know that's from, right? Dude, where's my car? Chester's like, it's a barn. And then Jesse's like, dude, it's not a barn. It's red. So. Split screen. There we go. That's what we're doing now.
Okay.
All right.
Okay.
So, we'll do two. We'll do two. Last time we did the one. That's because we messed around so much because we didn't realize there was split screen because we didn't want to say anything. That's not what I mean. Two wheel skills, freestyle, waypoint, find the best path, racing gate to gate. So, okay, we'll do this one. Do range roving or chasing light? Difficulty medium. We don't really have any vehicles, so I guess we're just going.
I'm dead.
Because it will push back the ones directly behind you. Do we not have a truck? Do we have to get a truck before we can play this? Oh, come on. That's dumb.
Oh, you can't use that. Go back, use it first.
Oh, you gotta do the starter thing? Got it. Those are like group perks from that other stuff. You're using that one, I'll use this one. That way we kind of tell each other apart until you wreck yours. And then they'll look the same. There we go. There we go.
Now I'm using the original controller I was supposed to start with, so then I do.
Now you do. It's a racing game, maybe. You need to find it's fun part. SpongeBob Racing. And that's the best racing game. SpongeBob Minecraft. SpongeBob Minecraft. It's the best racing game ever. It wasn't the game, it was part of it. It was the best part. There's a school bus.
I heard it. It's a damn bus. It's just one of them.
This is kind of like, on bus, you know? That was Waypoint, right?
No,
race 1-on-1, the winner advances, and the loser is knocked out until once you know, let's do this one. This is what we did last time. Remember, it was the race. Crushmore Circuit. Crush it. That. Vehicle. These. Boom. Let's go. Drinking on the job, bro.
I'm drinking Coca-Cola. I'm not drinking anything else.
Sure, sure.
I think.
That's what you say. Hey, look at the truck. Fresh one.
Thank you.
only thing I don't like about it. Anyway, that is it. But anyway, it's not bad. I think they did make it better than the last one. It looks a bit better. They did add the mini map. Yeah, I think overall the tutorial is way better than Red 4 Dark Back. Like, they did have you do the thing, like, you flip.
Spin up. That was also long.
That's it.